And we start right now with what we've learned about the Colorado Marine killed last weekend during a training deployment in Australia.
Major Tobin Lewis and two other Marines were killed when their Osprey aircraft crashed. 20 other survivors in that crash were injured. Fox 31's Nicole Fierro sat down with his loved ones, learning more about his life and how he died an American hero.
In the Lewis family's conifer home, pictures.
Walls were papered with airplanes.
Documenting every milestone from boyhood to fatherhood, 37 years of U.S. Marine Major Tobin Lewis's life.
My dad was a pilot. He would follow him around and always wanted to fly with him.
Memories.
We chased each other around the house flying planes.
Capture the passion of this Colorado-raised American hero.
He bled integrity even from a young boy. He was a rule follower, and he wanted everybody to follow the rules.
Leaving his favorite state to serve our country, across the country, the world.
Even his time in Okinawa, he couldn't wait to get back to cold weather.
Colorado.
A major in the Marine Corps, a devoted son, brother, and dad to three.
He was a gentle warrior. His girls were everything to him. They loved him. But he also was competitive and loved his country. That's who he was.
To his very last day, just days ago, on his very last deployment, pictures capture his final hugs, moments with his family, before leaving for training in Australia in April.
So it was an opportunity to train some of the younger pilots.
Doing what he loved most, his family now learning just today
from the men who were in the plane
what happened in his final moments when the Osprey he was training in crashed.
He laid down his life to save theirs, and that means the most to us because he was a man of faith.
And that steadfast faith ingrained in even the youngest he lived for, now more than ever.
His middle daughter, North, I think, said something like, "So daddy's in heaven for real now?"
And we're going to use that phrase, that he's in heaven for real life, and we're going to meet him there. We're going to.